You know, when I say our country is a movie, some people think it's a joke, but it's not a joke, man. It's a movie, man. It's movies in our country. Things are happening, you know, like, what's going on in our country? What's going on? Is our country cursed or something? Apparently in Soweto, where they register spaza shops, the registration processes were shut down. They were suspended, they were closed because some South Africans were bullying and harassing foreigners who wanted to register their spaza shops. So the suspensions ended up being closed. Nowadays, South Africans who are involved in trying to help these illegal spaza shop owners to register their businesses. These South African people want to register the businesses of foreigners in their South African names. Like, what's going on, Mara, in our country? What's going on? But watch this.
What I can tell you right now is that when we arrived here, this is the place that we were working at yesterday, where the members of Operation Dudula, they were protesting together with community members of Soweto. So we are here again this morning, and then they were just telling us that after the protest yesterday, the registration process inside these offices is suspended, and now they are still here. Knowing they are not sure when are they going to start registering after they were given a few days by President Cyril Ramaphosa, because that's what they told us, is that 21 days is not enough for this registration, especially now that there are protests and all other things that are happening. But now let's bring in one of the spaza owners who's going to tell us more about his frustration now that the registration process has been suspended. Dada, thank you so much for your time and welcome to Newsroom Africa. We know that the registration process has been suspended in this government institution. How are you feeling about that?
No, we do it right with nearby file. Ngoba I challenge you to njengoba sila the citizens will register. But only find that now bafuna uku register ama Pakistan. Whereby lapho kuthi as understand ukuthi how can they say they are going to register Pakistanis whereas ama Pakistan anganawo ama basic document. What makes them feel ukuthi all along banga register thina ama former spaza shops owners. Now all of a sudden they decided ukuthi yena u president uthi asitshele ukuthi kuzoregisterwa la, but most of the people abaregisterayo firstly yiwo la ma Pakistan. Kanjani, how can you register these people in our country where thina was failed ukuthi ayenze lento le? And at the very same time nala khona la sikhona la ABC abantu baya registerwa yiwo ama workers wala ngendlela ewuthi eyomtsotsi. Then what are we calling that? Then uyabona ukuthi lo mtsotsi lo uyaqhubeka, and manje uSirele yena njengoba athi labantu bazoregister la baregister kanjani? Why bangayo register le emakasi wabo? Hayi, la thina manje siba emuva sokuvaliwa makuza thina sokususpendwa into kasi iregistration kanjani? Ukusho ukuthi lento le sokulapho ukuthi yona icommunity eyethu la eSoweto, we need ukuthi sibe into eyi-1 esizile la ukuthi le UBC le ngamani kwavala yona ekuqaleni, then ukuthi manje sizoloku sigcwalagcwala sizenza masibeni into eyi-1 sipheleleni endaweni eyi-1, so that's khona kulwa impi eyi-1 la South Africa.
So today, have you seen the foreign nationals coming into this place?
Yes, we have even if chased one of them that other side whereby lapho ukuthi bebazomnikeza i-document yakhe nge-fence. Then ngokufika kwethu azange saphumelela. Now we are facing a serious challenge yobutsotsi nala AUBC, and then kushuthi nayo le UBC le izoba nenkinga nawo lawo ma-workers ayenza ubutsotsi ngaphakathi ngoba si-frustrated le malokishini. And at the end, then why bona banikwa special treatment la ma-Pakistan all of a sudden sebathi bayaregister? Thina bafeyile yini ngoba la ma-shop yama-business wethu official.
Thank you very much. Sisi, we know that the president said it's only 21 days. All these spaza shops must be registered. And we hear the registration has been suspended. What can you say about that?
I don't think the registration is suspended. They're just fooling us. They want to chase us away from the gates, as I say, UBC. The only thing is, be UBC nabantu bakhe abasebenza nabantu baka government abasebenzayo into esiyibonayo ukuthi izolo sihambe late. They said to us we'll suspend the registration, but people bebangena laba register. We stayed here until 4 o'clock. We standing ale kulela side, and then we were seeing them baphetha amafoni mabafika la baphetha amafoni. People were coming out abobhuti ukhuluma nalolo uyasuka uyabona ukuthi kusho ukuthi abo bana babafulayo. And into esikwatisayo na kakhulu, kids are dying day in and day out. I've never heard uRamaphosa athi condolences to those families. I've never seen him aya ku those families ukuthi ba bereaved. Instead we saw him after he buried abantwana abancane, the first children ukuthi bashone. After 3 days uRamaphosa was seen in his father's shop say Pakistan. He even asked how is the business going, how what can I buy, kusuthini kithi being black siyenza ipresident yethu e black khona manje bathi ama Pakistan awa register simtholile ngale u register. What pains me is that u registerelwa umuntu omnyama wa la e South Africa. Can we go to foreign countries siyenze lento le wa Pakistan ayenzayo? Good TV, national TV, a Pakistanian was seen at uRamaphosa president yethu. They were seen wearing irigalia ye ANC. What are we saying? What is Ramaphosa saying? Is he protecting us or protecting these people? Khona manje utheni the people abathengisa out of ama schools ama yard ama schools uthe maba stop bangathengisi, and those people are South Africans. Uthi bangathengisi badle ini, and yet unika ama 20 ama foreigners ukuthi bazo register within 21 days. U society indla kabani? I think we must take an action ayehle lo baba because uyasithengisa. Khona manje I video I viral, I don't think akayibonanga. I Pakistan liyakhama kuna ma Pakistan act kafulela lokudle sikuthengayo. What is he saying as ubaba wethu? Angithi he is our president. So this is the time yokuthi simbonise ukuthi enough is enough. He's selling us and then we are enough.
Thank you very much.
Ngicela ukuthi thina as ama South Africans, let us unite, especially thina la Soweto. Let us unite and kothibonisa uba Ramaphosa ukuthi la akhona ku studio sakhe so president. We fought ngo 76. He wasn't here. We fought ngo 1986. He wasn't here. Ama bullet ama tear gas and everything. Yena abanga waboni, asanga wa experience. That is why sikhanya kangaka ukuthi siyaphela and akayenzi niksi. We've got ama soldiers wethu ayenzani. We've got police ayenzani. Ama police station, can you really imagine it police station ivaliwe ukukhiwe ama lokhu. What is he saying ngalezo zinto lezo?
Thank you very much, yeah. Mama. All right, Imani, that's one of the father shop owners here in Soweto explaining that this situation here is really not, they are not taking it as something that is really, because we have heard that...